Hi, this is Cooper, once again with one of my songs. It's about my family and it's self-explanatory, so I hope you enjoy it. My family migrated from County Clare. They crossed over the sea to green up fair. When first they came, the time was so hard, but many years later, for many a year, we saw good times and many a tear. There were riveters, welders, and many a train. We saw the ships that in Sherwood made. For many generations, father and son worked to finish the ships they begun. With pride, they watched them slip into the Clyde or sail away on some high tide. And the shipyard lasted for many a year. We saw good times and many a tear. There were riveters, welders, and many a train. We saw the ships that in this job were made. When wartime came, they were hit very hard. Enemy planes would bomb the yard to try and stop the ships being made. For the locals, a terrible price would be paid. Still, that shipyard lasted for many a year. It saw good times and many a tear. There were riveters, welders, and many a train. You saw the ship that in this hour made. Now, many years later, those times have gone. The shipyard is still, but the Clyde flows on. And Scotland is proud, and its people can say they're proud of Greenock in every way. The shipyard lasted for many a year. It saw good times and many a tear. There were riveters, welders, and many a train. You saw the ship that in the shower were made. So the shipyard lasted for many a year. It saw good times and many a tear. There were riveters, welders, and many a train to produce any